Something's on your mind.
Something was
sure.
on my mind.
That's a scene from Blue Bloods.
Are you going to tell us what was on your mind?
Oh, you know, my brother Danny was up to no good again.
And again?
Again. and he got into some trouble. So I was regretting our last exchange, as you do when...
When you sit in those scenes where you're just seated, do you have your lines written somewhere?
I don't, but I can memorize lines, but yeah. I cannot memorize a song. I cannot repeat any
funny.
Lyrics. But I have seen people do that.
Yeah.
Kind of stick them up everywhere.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So you play Aaron. What is Aaron up to this 11th season?
Well, let's see. At the end of last season, we had a DA that was also getting into some trouble. So we're going to be dealing with that. And my Aaron is kind of eyeing that position. So we're going to play that out. And then we had a new family member appear at the end of last season. So he is such a lovely actor. We're so lucky to have him. And it's been fun playing that out on screen.
And you've been shooting all over New York. What is it like to be, you know, in the middle of this? We're like here, we're so careful here and it's so
contained.
Minimal yeah. and contained, but you're out in the, you know, you're all over. What's it like shooting where there's so much unpredictability?
We are shooting a little bit out, but in a very kind of, it's not very populated area, so we've kept kind of contained in that as well. Mm. We haven't really made our way back into New York City yet.
Got it.
So we'll see. They're very strict.
Yeah.
It's very safe.
Whole new
as
world.
We should be.
Yeah. yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations on the 11th season of
thank
Blue Bloods.
You.
It premieres on December 4th at 10 p.m. on CBS. Bridget, thanks for coming in.
Thank
great
you.
To
nice
see you
nice to see you guys.
Oh, feels so good.